side. This way. And yet so far.
There's no escape. I can see that.
for home lives in all of us. Let's begin. You remember, don't you? Your poor mother, screaming in pain, gasping as she brought you here. All that time spent hiding, trying to protect you, failing to protect herself. All that time sick and wandering, only to be brought back here to die. How her heart sank when they wheeled her in, knowing in spite of it all, they'd find you again. You're quite lucky, you know. Despite having ended her life, she loved you, Sarah. She really did. The last thing she did protected you, cast you in light. And yet, the darkness, you know, the blackouts, the blackness so thick you can hardly see. It kept them from you, Sarah. It kept you being you, even when you didn't know who you really were.
Encircling all 10 and 3.
Oh my God.